Still only one song that Ghost Notes in. I don't even know how I got Ghost Notes on that song. From Elizabeth.